So hello guys, in this video we are hosting our website with the .me domain provided by Namecheap, hosting provided by EducationHost. If you are successfully received your GitHub student pack, then you need to log into your GitHub account and visit to this page education.github.com/pack/offer. Then you will see that all the offer that you can apply in this page. Here you can see all the offer. So for hosting our website, we are using the EducationHost for hosting and .me domain from Namecheap. Cheap section, you can see the message that you can get offer, get access by connecting your account. So click that. Okay. So you can see that you can click this. You can click to GitHub pages and student email. I'm getting this message because I'm already registered .me domain for my other website. So complete the step and get .me domain. So next step is to register for hosting. So we are using EducationHost for hosting our website. So just click get access by connecting your GitHub account. So as you can see, I'm currently in EducationHost website. All you need to sign up with GitHub. In the next page, you will see a free offer that will contain 12 month free of website hosting. That is 1 GB space and 1 GB bandwidth. Free subdomain, control panel, one database, PHP access, you can add your dynamic website, one SSL certificate by Let's Encrypt, one email account, FTP access, you can have FTP account also. So select here, select and continue. So in the next page, GitHub discount will be amended on the cart page. So order now. Here you can type your register domain, that is we already registered the .me domain. Type your domain name and .me and use. Click continue. So here you can get order summary. And continue. One more step is you can add your, you need to add your school college name. Choose DNS management free for 1 year and choose email forwarding free for 1 year and hit continue. Check out. Sign up. For billing information, all you need to enter your information here and create password. and then complete order. After adding all the detail, you will receive email from EducationHost. This email contains name server information that you will have to attach to your domain. So log in to your Namecheap account. Click domain list and when you first registered your domain with the GitHub education pack, the Namecheap basic DNS is already selected. All you need to have to select custom domain. After some time, your domain and hosting is connected to each other. The next step is to log into your control panel or cPanel. So this is the control panel of EducationHost. Click to the file manager for uploading your source code. Compress your website code and upload in under the public_html folder. So from this page you can upload your website. So here you can see that you can create your database with the help of phpMyAdmin. You have a webmail. So for creating database for your website, all you need to have, click to the MySQL management. And log into a phpMyAdmin. So guys, in this way you can upload your website with the help of EducationHost and Namecheap.com. So if you like this video, please subscribe our channel. So bye for now.